Hub Hip Hop Magazine presents.
Yes, yo.
Haha Music Series.
Yeah, Dumelong Korayo. My name is Bonetrene, aka Bonesy.
Yes, sir. What's going to be going down? You're leaving on Tuesday. You excited? You got your passport? I mean, there's been passport issues this trip. You have your passport. That's what
we're asking. Yeah, my passport is there. Everything's all good. Visa, okay. Everything's sorted out. So, yeah.
Nice one. I want to go to Heathrow. All right, dog. So, what's going to happen? Are you going to get on a Concorde bag or something? What's going to happen?
Well, I was placed in a very difficult position, and I had to make a decision between going to London and staying here and participating in the Hub Music Series final.
No doubt.
Final. So I had to make a decision, and I make the choice that I will be forfeiting Hub Music Series.
Mm-hmm.
And on the condition that when I forfeit, I'll be replacing my position by, drum roll please. Drama Boy!
Come on.
Yes, sir. So I'm not going to be around, so Drama Boy is going to take my place. That means that the final is going to be Little Miss Andy versus T-Wills versus Drama Boy. No longer won't see. I'll be out of Africa by that time, so...
Okay, well, interesting.
More fireworks, yeah?
Very
more
interesting. Fireworks. So, have you spoken to Drama Boy? What's going to happen? Like, is he... What's going to exactly happen? Are we going to see you tell him, or what's going to happen?
I think Drama Boy knows right now, because I'm very close to the HSP team. We hang out a lot, so I've talked to them about it. So Ice Cream, they've probably given him word. I've also talked to him on Facebook,
all right,
but he hasn't replied my messages yet.
Reply. So that's Drama Boy. Are you cool with us checking with Drama Boy just now to find out?
Do that, man.
All right, let's find out what Hubs thinks of this decision.
No, if I could speak for the whole Hub team, we think that's a very wise decision. We think it's a very mature decision to to give your space to somebody else, because I mean, he could have told us a lot of things, could have said a lot of conditions, but for him to say, you know what guys, I'm gonna give my spot to somebody else, I think that's pretty grown up, and really that sets a standard as to what we should be doing and what we should be looking up to.
Nice one. Let's find out from Godzilla himself what he feels about it. We are not getting through as yet, but we'll keep trying him. So Haga Gana
One. Yeah, what if he says no, guys? What then?
What are we going to do if he says no?
If he says no, I mean, there's a lot of options.
Yeah,
there's
no.
There's too many options. There's seven other MCs, talented MCs that didn't make it.
No doubt.
You have Simba, you have Ether, you have Enigma, you know?
Yeah.
And, of course, we could have a one-on-one.
Yeah, we can always have a one-on-one.
So there's a lot of options. I mean, it's just that, you know, we want to give a chance to people who deserve it.
On a transparent level, because we have had issues as well.
Yes,
and I'm sure this is also part of Hub trying to exercise transparency, I think, so that everyone sees how this goes down. We heard it from Bonesy, we hear it from the Hub administration. Now let's hear it from Drama Boy.
Yeah.
Drama! Are you making it bigger like a Godzilla? What's the same one? I know what, great dog. You're talking to us, you're live on air, almost scramble for Africa. Now, Bonesy has made an announcement here concerning his place in the final, the Hub Music Series. And he says that he would like to replace himself with you, finally, thing. And we would just like to get a reaction from you. If you are taking on that decision, or you would like to forfeit that decision, and also state your reasons. The floor is yours.
Okay. He sent me a message on Facebook lately, so yeah, I accept Orangata's spaces. I went